Why go to a public forum and give the evidence that you gave today the way that you did? Why not go to regulators, give them the evidence, protect yourself a little bit? If you don't deliver the goods, you're not criticized.
We had 500 people in a room. We had 6,000 people on a webcast. We had an unbelievable amount of press attention on these issues.
Mr. Bill Ackman.
So the person who's making their way through a Nutrition Club training program might now be alerted that they're being defrauded. Okay, that's certainly a positive outcome from a presentation like this. Number two, this is clearly going to get very high level regulatory interest. You know, regulators are busy. They got a lot of priorities, right? But if you've got something that is affecting people in every state in the country, and it's affecting them and causing enormous harm, that is going to catalyze regulators to act.
Why is it taking them so long?
You should ask them.
Why do you think it's taking them so long?
I think, the government moves at its own pace. And this is a complicated company. This company has concealed a major fraud over a very long period of time.
But you've done a lot of the work for the regulators.
That's true, but they can't just rely on our work. They have to do their own work. But the government doesn't have unlimited resources. I believe that they're working hard here.
Let's say the FTC does come out and say, okay, we're going to fine Herbalife and we're going to make sure that their business practices meet a particular standard. We're going to enforce these new rules that we put out. Do you honestly believe that's going to put Herbalife out of business?
Yeah, if what they do is they slap them on the wrist and they let them go about their business, it's not going to put them out of business. But if they actually require them to stop abusive practices, it will put them out of business. You know, the Nutrition Club model with this standardized university-like training, which, by the way, calling one of these programs a university is illegal under U.S. law. If they're required to abolish these programs, which the FTC, I'm quite sure, would require them to abolish the programs, there's no fundamental... Again, you saw the pictures of these nutrition clubs. You understand the rules. If there's a nutrition club in your neighborhood, you don't even know about it. It's the store with the green paper covering the windows and no sign outside, including no open or close sign, right? They're not going to attract a lot of customers. The reason why people are going into nutrition clubs is because they're being trained on a fraudulent business opportunity. If you take away their ability to do that, that's 40% of revenues and 100% of the profits of the company.